A group called Anonymous threatened to begin hacking into APD computers tonight in response to the Boyd shooting. And it appears there's been some evidence that disruptions are going on. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Megan Cruz is live in our newsroom with that part of our story. Megan.
Well, Angela, we know that Anonymous has said that they did plan to attack city websites starting this weekend. So in anticipation of that, we actually went on the group's Twitter page and we started just monitoring that. And about 3 hours ago, they tweeted this, that Anons are already firing at APD. Then around 9:15 p.m., they tweeted, CAVQ.gov is tango down. Of course, we then went to the city's website ourselves and it actually was down. We got this error message. You could see that right there. However, about 5 minutes later, the website was back up. So we reached out to the city and we got a statement from the chief information officer. He says, quote, so far we have experienced one temporary brief disruption to the city website. We can't confirm the cause of the interruption. He continues by saying the city of Albuquerque information technology team has been working for several days and continues efforts to ensure there have been no disruption to critical services. Now, the city continues by saying that they, of course, will monitor the situation and will provide updates as needed. But so far, the last tweet that we've seen from the group says this, Anonymous has ceased fire. If you continue to decide to attack these websites, you make sure you're protected. So that's the last thing that we've seen so far. The group has also said that it's planning for people to occupy city buildings tomorrow. We'll, of course, stay on top of this. But for now, let's send it back to you, Angela.